California Proposition 64, or the Adult Use of Marijuana Act, allows those 21 years or older to legally buy weed from a dispensary. And though recreational weed consumption is legal in the Golden State, there are still rules that come with the new law. Some rules include legally growing up to 6 plants in your home, carrying up to 1 ounce of weed, 8 ounces if you're a medical patient. You cannot smoke in public, with fines punishable up to $100. And you could be arrested for a DUI if caught driving while high. For Filipina-American Nina Parks, who runs a marijuana delivery service, soon to be dispensary, she welcomes the new law.
It's been a 20-year medicinal industry that has existed already, so a lot of us growing up in California don't have the stigmas that exist for other people around the world about cannabis, because we've already seen it as an aid to help in many different therapeutic and medical ways.
Parks acknowledges the stigma behind marijuana. However, she blames lawmakers for perpetuating that stigma through anti-drug policies.
It was called cannabis, always been called cannabis, right? Or hemp. And then they switched it and they started calling it marijuana to make it sound more ethnic. That's not the original name for it, right? And they put it in a bunch of policy in order to make more stringent immigration laws, to be able to start to target enforcement and fear towards different communities that they weren't comfortable with.
Parks hopes that this new law will shed light on the benefits of marijuana and will counter what she calls the failed policies of the system, such as the war on drugs.
The cannabis plant can do so much. It can heal on a social level, it can heal on a spiritual level, it can heal on a body level if you're experiencing a lot of ailments, from everything from fibromyalgia to cancer, right? And then it can also heal on a policy level.
Colorado, Washington, Oregon, Alaska, and Nevada have already introduced marijuana sales on a state-regulated, license and tax basis. Massachusetts and Maine will be the next states to join. Rommel Conclara, ABS-CBN News, San Francisco.